Taking the ice, the young lady who finished second to Nicole Bobek at the United States Championships, only 15 years old, Michelle Kwan.
The rather sophisticated presentation, Salome,
the Dance of the Seven Veils, one of the most famous dances in operatic history, in which Salome, played here by Michelle Kwan, fluctuates between being young and innocent and mature and provocative. But let's not forget, this is a skating competition.
Now watch the entrance to this triple lutz. Watch the, is the body too far turned? Not at all. Neat, clean, and precise.
Is that more difficult combination, the triple toe combination, just as Surya did. Triple toe.
Isn't that nice?
Very nice.
Michelle Kwan currently in third place, and she's done nothing on the ice so far to hurt herself in terms of position.
Look at this flip. See how neat and straight that line was going into that move.
She looks very focused. She's concentrating on every move. These moves are a lot more expressive than we've seen Michelle do, really reaching the audience. Very interesting layback spin, position of the arms behind her. This is an improvement to her extension on her spirals. Her triple salchow. She is really on tonight.
To portray her in a much more mature way this year, the way they're doing?
Well, I think you should always keep striving to improve yourself and get better. And everyone told her last year that they needed her to be more mature, and that's what she tried to work on. And I think that this is a step forward, definitely. Great detail in this program, choreographing it. It was choreographed by Laurie Nichol and Frank Carroll, her coach. She did everything.
Very nice, wasn't it?
Oh.
Very put together. And
great.
Look at her. Now, that's the most uncharacteristic move
right,
I've ever seen.
That was 15 years old.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I'm very happy for her. She's a very hard worker. She focuses and concentrates, and a very, very nice, well-disciplined athlete.
And what an ovation. There is no one still.